welcome to Mondays with Maria, presented by Addition Financial Credit Union. Here's OCPS Superintendent, Dr. Maria Vazquez.
Hello, everyone. We have taken the show back on the road to show you what's new with career and technical education at our Orange Technical campuses. There was a ribbon cutting Friday for the new Eatonville campus. It was a great event. We are so excited to open the campus in Eatonville. It will host apprenticeship programs in electrical, plumbing, welding, and so much more beginning in the fall. Back on the main campus, and look who I ran into. It's Jamie Holmes. But he is on another side of the campus because we have so many impressive things to share with you.
And this is impressive, really amazing stuff. And you guys are doing an incredible job of expanding programs and enrollment.
Yes, this is very exciting. We are renovating our campus. This one is located next to our main office downtown. I'm in the patient care area where our students are learning about the patient and nurse relationship and the personal care of our patients.
And I'm in the dental assist area where they're hard at work right now behind me.
Yes, and I heard you got a sneak peek before I got here.
I did. Take a look. Let's go.
Wow.
This is great. Look at this. It's been totally redone. This is awesome. All right, let's go take a look. You can't handle the tooth. Wow, this is so cool. You guys are looking to get ahead? I thought maybe I would take a shot. Looks like you guys know the drill. I'm gonna come back, get my teeth polished, okay? I don't have any patience for this. Oh wait, I do. Oh.
Hey, you can't take that, dummy.
Man, I can.
Well, we're just gonna have to check back with Jamie in a little bit. We are in the operating room where students get hands-on training. Mr. Lamb is the director of the surgical technology program, and this is your OR. Would you tell us about the program? What are students learning?
We tried to make the operating room here in the lab as real, as close as possible to lifelike. Everything in this room is exactly what you'll see in the operating room. We try to bring in everything possible to learn from basic surgeries to more complex surgeries. They have all the instruments from basic instruments to anything that specializes like orthopedics, vascular, open heart surgery. They learn everything we can possibly teach them.
I'm just so impressed with the program and all that the students are able to experience. So they go through this incredible program, and then what happens?
Usually they get a job. There's such a demand out there in the facilities that 90% of the students all get jobs. Some of them will actually have a job in their first rotation. The facilities are very impressed with their skills that they've learned here in school, and they want to keep them, so they give them their cards, have them fill out an application, because they want to take that spot and give it to the student because they were just impressed with their skills.
So they're able to go through this extensive program and walk into a high demand, high paying job. Wow. For more information on this program, you can go to orangetechcollege.net. You'll find information on admissions, financial aid, how to apply, and an extensive list of programs from health science, hospitality, information technology, manufacturing, transportation, construction. There are multiple paths to a successful career, and we are dedicated to guiding you towards your goal. Thank you, Mr. Lamb.
Thank you.
And now, let's check back in with Jamie.
Thank you. That was your crowning achievement. I got my teeth polished.
They look great. Thank you for watching Mondays with Maria. We will be back next week for our final episode of the school year. Can you believe it's almost over? Thank you for watching.
Mondays with Maria is presented by Addition Financial Credit Union. Count us in for every step of your financial journey. Learn more at additionfi.com. For more OCPS news and information, visit theslice.ocps.net. I'm your announcer, Devasi Demizier, a senior at Apopka High School. Thanks for watching and have a great week.